Introduction. In day-to-day life, we associate with many physical quantities in our environments and in the world. Some examples of physical quantities we are familiar with are time, mass, weight,